Alexios, please. If these fools break the truce...
Thief! You're on to talk, you double-dealing dog!
Nobody wants trouble here. You know what will happen to you both if you break the truce. Now, if someone can tell me what's going on...
This dishonorable cur stole from me!
Huh. You call me a thief? You're the thief!
Enough! I'll ask the questions. If there's been a theft, why do you suspect each other?
Because this...
It's a matter of blood. Makar is from an eminent Vorian line. Mighty warriors, but rather austere. While Lelech is from Ionian stock. A grand tradition of artists and philosophers.
You mean philanderers!
Both sides are important.
Spoken like a true Ionian.
Herodotus, what's all this about?
This scum robbed me!
Scum! I am from an honorable family! Only a lowly Ionian would steal!
I said Herodotus.
Yes. It seems both their treasuries were breached, and their valuables stolen.
It seems unlikely that they would rob each other at the same time.
You have to find out who stole their drachmi. I can't believe they would do this to each other. Whatever their issues, they've always respected the Olympic truce.
I'll find out what happened, and protect the truce.
If you prove it's Makar, I will reward you well.
As will I, if you bring me evidence of Lelech's double-dealing.
And what if it's neither of you?
Then they will both reward you.
Very well.
Agreed.
Hey, Mistyos, would you like to learn about your future?
Thank you. I would like to know what the fates have planned for me.
You would? Yes, of course you would. Everyone wants their future talked by the great Uzo.
Well, what is it?
I see great things.
Like what?
You know, things. And it's going to be sunny tomorrow. Thank you, thank you. Tell your friends.
What is it with the Olympics? Everyone's out to make drachmi. Malaka! My drachmi! Hey! Stop! Thief! Hey! Thief! Looks like Phoebe. And as nimble a thief. I have to find her. The Sanctuary of Olympia, where the greatest athletes compete for fame and glory. Hey! Come back here! Thief! A street thief, just like Phoebe. You led me on a good chase, but I caught you. Hand it over.
Hand what over?
My drachmi. Give it back.
Here, please, don't hurt me. They made me do it. I didn't want to. Honest.
Hush. I'm not going to hurt you. I promise.
But the captain will.
Captain?
Yeah, it's him that makes us do this.
Us?
the other street kids.
Why is he making you steal?
For the drachmi, stupid.
You should be more polite to adults.
Why? What have adults done for me?
Fair enough. Sounds like the captain needs a good talking to.
Don't talk, just hit. He even stole my mother's necklace from me. Says I'll get it back if I steal from him.
It's all that I had left of her.
I'll help you get your necklace.
Why would you care?
You remind me of someone. Someone very special. Come on.
Come on.
Why do I feed those little shits? Let them steal their own food.
Best stay out of sight.
If you don't feed them, they'll be too weak to run away. If they get caught, you'll have to pay new ones. You want me to give them your food? Maybe I should feed you more, set an example for the brats.
Please, no! I was just trying to help!
It's in your interest to keep them healthy. I don't need split scum like you telling me what's in my interest. You think this is a game? You're supposed to bring me drachmi, not excuses! Like the dogs you are.
This must be Maya's necklace. Malaka kept it on him. I should return to Maya. There's that Malaka I saw in the market. He must be in on this scheme.
Kindinos Megas, trechete!
Thank you.
Sneaky pesky!
Ella!
Hold up.
Off we go now.
Come on.
Thank you. Ella.
Ella. Off we go now. Ella. Thank you.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
I'll enjoy this!
Malaka!
I should watch my step around here. Go!
Oh!
drink like a drunken goat.
Come on.
I got something for you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you! What happened to Alopex? You know, the guy who distracted you while I nabbed your purse?
I spared him. He's promised to help you, and the others.
Good, I always liked him. He used to share his food with us and stand up for us when the Athenian got mad.
You'll do fine. Take care.
Thanks for saving us from the Athenian. Now we get to keep everything we steal. Thanks for saving us from the Athenian. Now we get to keep everything we steal.
Come on, come on. Yeah!
Save! Save!
This woman has disrespected the gods and showed contempt for tradition.
Please, I only wanted to see my son compete.
You mean you wanted to gaze lustfully upon the bodies of the athlete? You have dishonored yourself and the games.
Please! Let me explain!
No excuses! You know the price for your transgression!
What crime has this woman committed?
Exactly that! Her crime is that she is a woman!
It's news to me that's now a crime. Shouldn't you lock yourself up first, then?
I am the priestess of Dimitra. I preside over the games. She's a married woman who tried to watch them, disguised as a man, no less!
And why is any of this a crime?
For a married woman, there's too much temptation.
Who are you?
Kallipatira. I just wanted to see my son compete. My family has a proud lineage at the Olympic Games. My father, brothers, nephew, and son have all won wreaths. Do I not have the right to see them?
Enough of your lies!
She doesn't deserve to be punished like this.
This is nothing. Death is the punishment. She shall be thrown from the mountain.
Help me! Prove I have a right to see my son compete!
You have no right. You broke a sacred tradition, and for that, you will be punished.
Your laws are wrong, and I'll prove it.
As you're so outspoken in her defense, I will give you a chance. Present me evidence of Kallipatira's noble heritage, or she will die as she ruled, to appease the gods.
I should find Kallipatira's son. He should be able to help prove his mother's innocence.
Well, your proof?
I'll find something to prove her innocence. Do you know Kalipatira?
I've seen that one, all right. Always hanging around the athletes' tents. Disgraceful, if you know what I mean.
I'm not sure I do.
All those young, oiled, rippling bodies gives you shivers, muscles everywhere. Disgusting it is. And her a married woman and all.
There's no harm in looking at an attractive man, is there?
Yes, yes, there is. You young ones are always thinking with what's between your legs. And she definitely was. Saw her meet a man regularly on that bench over there.
You saw her meet a man. Thank you. Do you know Kalipatira?
I don't know her well, but she dotes on her son, and she's always making offerings.
Offerings?
For her husband. She's a pious woman. He's long since crossed the Styx, and she misses him terribly. But we all have our time.
Thank you. You've been a great help. The poem, The Agoras of Rhodes, dedicated by Pindaros himself. 2K, always be proud, little one. Your father is the greatest of Pancratian champions. I'm looking for Kalipatira's son. Do you know him?
I should hope so. It's me!
Your mother told me you were competing in the Olympics.
Just like my grandfather, the great Diagoras himself.
That's good to know, but I need more. The priestess of Dimitra has accused your mother of sacrilege.
Is she all right? What happened?
She's fine for now. She snuck into the stadium to watch you, and I need to prove that she had the right to do it.
If anyone did, it was matter. Her brothers were champions, as I am now. No one honors the Olympics like her.
Thank you. Sit tight, and I'll prove your mother was in her right to attend the games. What's this? I have always longed for you. Kalipatira has an admirer. That priestess was in a hurry to carry out her sentence on Kalipatira. I should find them quickly. Did you see anything?
No, nope. Not nothing. Far less than anything.
So, you saw something.
Well, only if you count torches. But they crept up on me, they did. Must have been at least 30 of them.
Torches crept up on you? If there were 30 of them, why isn't the ground stomped flat?
Doeskin sandals, very soft. Don't leave a trace. Anyway, hard to tell how many as I was unconscious.
Tell me the truth, or I'll beat it out of you. Are you the thief?
No, please. Look, it wasn't me. I fell asleep. Didn't see anything apart from the torches.
And you didn't investigate?
I didn't want to leave my post.
But you'd already been robbed.
If I deserted my post, I'd be charged with dereliction of duty.
Then I'll let you get back to work. These crypts have been opened. There's no sign of forced entry. A note. Take all that you can carry, and meet me at the ruins where we first consummated our love. Soon we will be free.
I've heard talk of ruins outside the city. And from what the guard said, the torches were heading in that direction. Kronos. Is that a baby or the Omphalos you're eating?
We are gathered here today to carry out the will of the gods, to carry out justice.
Please, you must believe me!
Wait!
You found the evidence you were looking for?
Yes. Kallipatira is the daughter of the Agoras. I found the poem of the Agoras of Rhodes, dedicated to the family by Pindaros.
And this proves her story?
I talked to her son, and people who know her. She is a good woman, who loves the games, and respects the gods. Her family has turned out champions for three generations.
Perhaps we have judged her too harshly. Her family has been a credit to the Olympic legacy.
As you say, it would be a shame to tarnish such a proud family name. The gods forgive you. Go.
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you.
Nobody deserves such a fate.
Thank you, Mystios, for proving my connection to the great Diagoras. Thank you, Mystios, for proving my connection to the great Diagoras.
I found the thief. So, thieves, I finally catch you.
Please, we're not thieves!
Yet here you are, with stolen goods.
You don't understand. This is rightfully ours. It's our inheritance.
How can this all be yours?
It belongs to our families. By blood, it's rightfully ours.
If it's already yours, why not wait? Why steal everything now?
We wanted a new life. One where we could be free and our love doesn't have to hide in the shadows.
Who are you exactly?
They are my daughter and his son!
Hader!
This is how you repay me for raising you? By running off with some woman squirted from my enemy's loins?
Why not put aside your feud, as your children have done?
You're a mistress. Carry out your duty and kill the thieves. I will pay you handsomely.
Pater, no!
I agree. I will match Makar's price on this. Do what you were hired to do.
You would kill your own son and daughter?
We have other children. Now, are you a mistress or not?
A contract's a contract.
Good. The matter is settled.
I wish there could